before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? And I'm checking out Kenny Rogers, Through the Years, requested by Nazva Bor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Sheesh, I'd really need to start prepping better, to be honest. I'm not sure if I've heard any Kenny Rogers beforehand, ever. No, doesn't seem that way, but I definitely know who he... I've definitely heard Kenny Rogers. He's the gambler guy. So yeah, that's my song. I like that song a lot. Just the storytelling and how detailed it was. But okay, so yeah, I've definitely heard Kenny Rogers before. But I don't know what I'm, you know, it's hard to keep up with a lot of this stuff because so many artists that, you know, I listen to on the daily that, you know, oftentimes go in the ear, out the other. So yeah, it's definitely hard to keep up with a lot of it, but yeah, Through the Years. Haven't heard this one. That being said, let's check it out. Stay hydrated.
I can't remember when you were there, when I did. For anyone but you, I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you through the years.
Oh, am I tripping? Am I tripping right now? Or is anybody else hearing Whitney Houston's All at Once? Or am I going crazy right now? Dude, did they need to hook me up on electrodes right now? Or what's happening?
You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you through the years.
I guess it's just
never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so, but through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you through the years. It's better every day. You've kissed my tears away. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you. Loving you through the years.
such a good storyteller, Kenny Rogers. Really like the way he, like, you know, paints a picture with words in his songs. But yeah, this one was really beautiful for that reason. I really like just kind of, you know, how you were describing the story of, you know, through the years of, you know, being married, you know, how, you know, over time he's learned to love that person. Like, I think he said, like, or no, he learned, like, to something about life. Something about life, he said. Like, he loved her more than life, or as they've grown, he's something, loved life more, or something like that, something about life. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed just the way he was, you know, painting a picture with his words in that one. And, you know, the melody of the song, the production was very beautiful as well. You know, it was just very heartfelt, warming, and, you know, like, you felt it. It added, you know, emotion, you know, to the words, it felt to me. But yeah, I mean, I was very much, you know, thinking about the whole, you know, Whitney Houston All at Once thing. Like, I just could not stop getting that out of my head. And I was like, All at Once. Like, I was singing it in my head, like, trying to, you know, like, I don't know. But yeah, that was Kenny Rogers, Through the Years. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.